Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated. Mm. Is that clear enough for you? Yeah. Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. Hmm. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Nothing left but to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and... What's the matter? What's the matter?
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
Have been increasing their power for millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind. Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called the Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, there's one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail.
Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The hunter demon. He's here. He's dragging you into limbo.
Demon's dumb.
It's too late. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Day for a hangover. No more.
Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Time for a rebellion.
You want to fight? Let's go. Said that. Ebony, Ivory, miss you girls. Target practice. Right on cue.
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat, I'm not a demon! I'm still in the real world, you're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
Go.
Breaking news. We go live to our eye in the sky. Steve, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Exit. Good. Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Hey,
Why not?
She's bulletproof. There's a rip up ahead.
A what?
We'll take you back to the real world. We'll come back for the hunter. Fighters.
So am I.
Dante, can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack in space!
Feel pain?
Game over.
Son of Sparta.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. My mother. I barely remember her.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
Organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that mass freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city. Police are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist attacks could take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
We have your scent, son of Sparta. Now it is just a matter of time.
Welcome to the Order.
Not what I was expecting.
That's the idea. The demons are amongst us, Dante. They are enslaving mankind. The world is asleep, brainwashed, and helpless. We're fighting back. We are a small handful of freedom fighters. We are the last and only line of defense.
Defense? You got no chance.
We don't leave things to chance. We've accumulated vast intelligence on the demons and their collaborators. World leaders, bankers, pop stars. We can hit them where it hurts.
Dante, it really is you. You don't remember me.
No.
How much of your childhood do you remember?
Not much. I had meningitis when I was 7. Wiped my memory. Why?
They told me I had a car accident that resulted in total amnesia. Age? 7.
Your point?
Well, meningitis is a human affliction. You are not human, Dante. All war is fought with deception, and you have been deceived. Your past has been hidden from you for a reason.
Rewind a bit. Who are you again?
My name is Vergil. I established the Order to help find a way to fight the demons.
Besides swords and bullets, you mean?
Such weapons can win battles, but not the war. We use force, yes, but we also use intelligence, politics, propaganda.
You really believe you can make a dent?
Make a dent? With the two of us working together, I believe that we can defeat them.
So that's what this is about. You need me to fight the demons, help you save the world.
What else were you planning on doing with your life?
Oh, you guys do seem really nice, but I'm more of a loner type. Trust issues, work alone, that kind of thing.
Dante, I don't think you understand what is at stake.
If you want to leave, turn your back on me. I'm powerless to stop you. But you'll be making a grave mistake. Not just for yourself, but for mankind.
For mankind?
Yes!
What makes you think I give a shit?
Please give me a chance to show you.
Show me what?
Who you really are. This was your home.
I don't remember it.
You will. Cat, open the gateway.
What are you doing?
Our world and Limbo are very closely superpositioned. They collide in places causing what we call rifts. It's here, in the rifts, that we can create gateways to and from Limbo.
Doesn't smell too good. What's in the can?
A compound I created based on an old Wiccan recipe. Sea salt, shark oil, iron shavings, desiccated squirrel semen, wolf hair.
Good stuff.
Go ahead. The house holds secrets. I found mine. Now it's your turn.
How'll I get back?
We'll take care of that. Just be careful. It can get rough in there.
I like it rough.
Is this really going to work? He doesn't seem to care.
He's raw. Just like you were when I first found you.
Thank you.
So this was my home. Well, show me your secrets. I remember this place. And who the hell are you? Sparta. My dad.
You're up next. Tough guy.
Show me.
So tough now.
there.
Hear that right? Me. I remember this.
didn't ask for your help.
Where am I? Am I dreaming?
Get over here!
What now? Okay, so what else have you got?
We've got to get out. Now! Hurry! Come on, quickly!
Is that Mom?
I love you, Dante.
Fucking demons. close. Nice.
Yeah.
I remember. I remember my mother. Her name was Eva. She gave this to me. I had a brother, too. We were a family. I had no idea of the danger we were in. The demons found us. When they broke in, I saw him. She gave her life so that we could escape. I will never forget what he did to her. Our father, Sparta, took my brother and I away. He separated us. Hid us safely amongst the humans. Wiped our memories to protect us. That's why it all went black. Until now.
I'm getting out of here.
Brother.
Your twin brother. And I've been looking for you for a long time now. Our mother gave these to us. I think she knew that this moment would come, that we would find each other.
And our father, Sparta?
Banished forever. A fate worse than death, they say. He's never coming back.
I want to know more. Where we come from, what happened to us. And above all, I want to know who's responsible for all this.